Following some breaking news now, Governor Polis has signed a bill passed by lawmakers repealing the death penalty in Colorado. Colorado now the 22nd state with such a law, and due to that measure, Governor also commuted the sentences of three men who are currently on death row in Colorado. They are now sentenced to live in prison without the possibility of parole.